Hockey. Jesus, 32 months. I can't believe that I've had this sub button for that long. Thank you so much. GitHub is down, so it's time for you to watch me play the anime game instead. Sounds good to me. Let's see if I can not suck at the video game. It's gonna be tough. Just noticed that I'm in a weird spot in frame. I'm an idiot. I know, Nori, it's a functioning timer. It's so exciting. Yeah, so for those of you playing the home game, having a functioning timer is a big deal because this is a new timer, new splits timer that I've been working on because I've been having some issues with life split working correctly under wine. So. I didn't need to do that. This is actually probably slower now that I did that. Yes, literally you do get style points for that. That's true. Basic idea is to get the ability to warp and the buckler, register a warp point in the ruins, go to the surface, close and restart the game to make object memory consistent, and then do a silly setup. Please die.
ブラッシュフィールドがある限りはな。スパークス
Is it legal for randomizer runs? I mean, I would like to encourage you to be the speedruns that you want to see in the world. That said, it would probably remove a lot of the reason for speedrunning a randomizer to begin with. That's actually an interesting question. Can it be done in a randomizer? I assume the answer is yes. That was bad. Right, there's no rule saying that a dog can't play basketball.
それでも危険を感じない者がいるのなら、この目で見てみたいものだな。
そうではありません。あなたの進む道は。
天幕熱。シュレッドストーム。
I've heard a lot of different names people have chosen for her, and they're all from Pokemon. Apparently she's just a very Pokemon person. Corndan, thank you so much for 17 months. It's true, I do want to celebrate the anniversary of your 4-month anniversary.
No.
It's a very meaningful time. Yo, Anthony Nellens. I'm doing quite well, thank you for asking. How are you doing? Please stop. Nope, they could not give him a sitting on the bike spray. It's very important that he be standing up. Don't you understand how cool Copen is? Thank you. You're not coping with it? That's fair. That might be too early. Sure isn't. Terrible. Just terrible. You approve of the loud button smashing? I'm glad to hear that, because it's not gonna stop. Audible, not loud. Okay, that's good to know.
撃波が面倒だ。天井のサイレン。
わめく貴様の頭はコンポートされたプリンに、オールド立場を教えてよ。貴様はガレット・クローネのかまどの中で完成です。アミューズ・ブーシュ部
下怪物に待て。やつら逃げ込んだのはここか。
Tukoscan, how's it going? Oh man, two beams is bad luck. Okay, three is really bad luck. That sucks.
俺はその冒涜を破壊する。
優れた才能から目を背け、その愚かさ。いや。
Yeah, Lola's great. Lola is a fantastic character. Probably of the two characters, Copen and Lola, Lola is the better character. What?
ザコであることは認めるか。
それも聞けよ、てめえ。どうしても乙女の悩みにズバズバ切り込みやがって。てめえは俺が
天幕滅シュレッドストーム
様のセブンス、メタリカの牙でない。
しましい奴め、これ以上貴様と戯れるつもりはない。
アイアンメイデン、
血の気の多い子はバカ。一連の変に即座に決着をつけ、その劇場俺が消滅する。
Never mind, found your new favorite character. That's fair. timing sucks so bad in this game. Ubuntu, how's it going? I am well. I hope that you are also doing all right. Please? Thank you. You're doing well? Just finishing your last semester of university. Congratulations! I'm gonna have to use my ultimate. That sucks. Well, it beats losing a million years to that attack, but that was a bad fight. Mellison, how's it going?
Hmm.
芝が不安定だな。
そこからさらに険しくなると思われます。周囲にご注意。
地形を察知してみたところ、この下は穴。
おそらくこの上でメインルートが
合流。ようやくメインルートに出たか。
I'm doing quite well, thank you for asking. Got the day off from Mardi Gras. Oh, cool. That was not good movement.
いくら濡れようとも変わらん。
宇宙人類がマナーがなってないんですけど、
一度さらった時でも別れる礼節などあるか。
ちょ、マジレスヒラシサコーバースバース、これならどうだ。よ
っ
これ、うわ、それどうじゃないっすか。マジセセオさん、スーパーハカーインプレグナブルフォートレス、
シュレッドストーム。
That was not good. That was a very bad fight. this isn't going to be the best ever, but could be worse.
つながっていないのか、倒したとか同じことか、同じ時を過ごした兄弟、異兄弟の誓いを交わした、ただ一人の家族、上に守る、赤の姿も構わない、この命を取る、クレジットブロッサン、いないか、偽りの命にふさわしい、偽りのつながりというわけだよ。
It's true, she does have really good hair. She takes excellent care of it. Does pretty much whatever she wants. She's always having a good hair day. Coping any percent is going to be pretty bad. This is going to be like a 42 something. Lots of mistakes.
I'm not going to はしない。貴様ら化け物は生きているだけで最悪だ。妹に手を出した貴様の罪か。たとえ一億生生まれ変わろうと、すすられることはない。
兄弟、その愛、実に美しい。
でも、あなたの愛する妹は、あなたの憎む能力者、あなたの無害悪そのもの。
That might be very slightly too early to actually get the hit on. Yep, that sucks. Can't fathom how to play this? I mean, having a controller helps. Oh, make no mistake, I'm not paying attention to the text. That's one of the secrets. This game was designed with the idea that, like, you were going to sort of hang out for the battle dialogues. That couldn't have been more perfect. I'm actually 2 bits of dialogue ahead of where I normally am right here, so that's cool. Gross. Terrible time. Alright, coping down. Gunvolt time. Jesus Juice, how's it going? Good morning to you as well. Yeah, this game's real fun. This game definitely takes itself... well, it's hard to tell. It might take itself seriously, or it might be taking the piss. I'm actually not sure. Poetry slam guy, yeah. That feels like it's too low. I'm gonna be real upset. Yep. Man, terrible. I think during the actual marathon run, I might just, like, go for the safe strat even though it's, like, 2 seconds slower. You know, like a coward. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing this tomorrow for Frost Fatales. Slightly ahead of where I normally am, this part of the dialogue. That was a planned overheat so that I would have enough provision to get through everything else. Yeah, Frost Fatales has been really, really good so far. I'm proud of everybody who's done speedruns. Bad timing. Does this boss fall in love with the protagonist? You know it's going to happen. Like, yeah, of course that happens. Please die. What a bad run so far. If this is sub 2 after the number of mistakes that I've made, I'm gonna be really happy. So now that I have that ability, I've got a couple of spots in the run where I can use it to get a glitched double jump. We'll see if I can get any of them. It's a frame perfect input, it really sucks. frame perfect? It might be like 2 frames. I might have just lied to you all. Omni, how's it going? It's true, I am a liar. Thank you for revising your statement to call me a liar in Japanese instead. I appreciate that you respect the lore so well. Wouldn't have minded a level up, but you know, it's fine. I'm gonna get all my health after the boss fight. Mr. Bing, you can't keep on changing your mind. You have to pick a favorite. They can't all be your favorite. That's not how this works. Heart is big enough to love all anime. Alright, that's fair, actually. That's admirable, is what that is. Thank you. Thank you for showing us all how we should be living. I appreciate it.
Okay. 敵が多いな。
もしエデンの工作によって地下水道が機能しなくなれば、街に汚水が溢れる。それは伝染病の蔓延にもつながる。エデンの奴ら、本当に見境のない。その下、水が溜まってる。潜って進んで、オオカリ、お風呂の準備しておいて伝えておくね。
助かるよ。
Terrible.
Crash Bolt. Automatic. Armed Blue. Astral Sphere.
Locked. On.
Yeah, same. I would love to be able to run at full speed through chest high water. Like, of all the superpowers that you have in this game, I feel like that's the one that's the most notable. Terrible. It's fine.No, don't be so hard on yourself. The fastest speed that you can run is full speed. It's kind of... by definition. I think that's actually a really good placement. Oh, okay. I guess you can do that if you want to. So mad. I'm so mad. I think that I was level up behind where I needed to be. Yeah, timer's working. It's actually multi-head, which is kind of cool. The window that I'm looking at is not the window, or not the display that all of you are looking at. Actual splits not yet syncing correctly, so it's just a timer for right now, but still. That's still way better than it has been for a while. Yeah, multi-hit was really important to me. It means that I can work out, like, different information that I would want to show on stream versus what I would want to have available to me. I'm so mad. I did not need to do that. That Astra Sphere is a huge waste, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna regenerate it by the boss fight, which kind of stinks. Especially since I have to use another one here. That sucks. Yeah, boss fight's gonna be a little bit slower than normal. Which is kind of just the name of the game so far this run. You wanna... Thank you. I technically could triple jump there, which I'm not sure if that would be faster, triple jumping. Seraph, how's it going? Slightly headachey, otherwise okay. I'm glad to hear that. I'm doing pretty well. You're free. You finish your proposal, and you have today to clean your house. Nice on me. I hope that you enjoy your free day. Given how rigorous it sounds like the program that you're working with is, I have to imagine that those don't come by super often. You're working for a company now. What? Please stay on screen.
Okay. 時代は戦後、この世は事後、エデンが目指すポエトリースラーム。
地獄にしているのはお前たちだ。お前たち一戦民主党だ。天国なんか楽園なんか作れやしない。
おとばし、アーブドブルー、アストラップ
リア口からヘルプ。
ようやくくだらないパフォーマンスな。一人でやっていろ。クラッシュ関東の人々。
Oh. That was okay. I knew that you graduated. For some reason, I thought that you were going for further postdoc stuff. Yeah, I also remember the move. For some reason, I just thought that you were doing postdoc. You work remotely with your undergrad research advisor's company. Oh, cool.
Thank
you, Shia.
全ては同志パンテーラの御心のままに。お前はいずれ楽園へと至る我らの姿を指をくわえて眺めていろ。
Aha, that's future plans that I was thinking of. Okay. That makes more sense then. Last double jump is in this level. I personally think that it's the hardest one. So we'll see if I can get it. We'll make it all three of them in a... I got the jump, but I didn't get it high enough. So those attacks make it so that you can't move. I love it. It's a really, really good dick move. So when you get hit by one of those, you just like slowly watch your character go off the conveyor belt and die. Rocket launcher, how's it going?
あなたを野放しにしていれば
You're hoping that I'm going to thoroughly explain all the characters or motivations in the entire story during the run of this? Well, I feel like the game does a really good job of explaining all of that for you. This game does an excellent job of tell, don't show. Keep killing things before the text boxes finish appearing. Alright, so that's true. However, consider that is a value add. That gives you the chance to fill in the rest of what's being said with your imagination. Purple Pega, you're new here and you have no idea what's going on? Anime. See? Anime. I just said that. See, and now it's an anime music video. Enjoy some J-pop. Why do I have a fairy girl following me? Anime! So, snarky responses notwithstanding. Alright, so, in this game, my primary attack is actually that lightning that you're seeing me shoot out. The gun just tags enemies so that they can be electrocuted. In terms of why I have the anime girl following me around, anytime that your score goes over 1,000, that happens. She exists for plot reasons. So, additionally, you're going to see me running through enemies, taking things where you would think you should have taken damage there. And normally, you would be right. But one of the interesting mechanics in this game is this thing called pre-evasion. It's like evasion, but it's already happened. So, what it is as long as I have energy, which is to say as long as I'm not attacking, or that bar is blue instead of red, I can just run through enemies and not take damage. I'm gonna lose anime mode pretty shortly here.
かまどの中で焼き上がりを待つ。 り斧が豪華にその身を炙らえやがては焦げ落ちる運受け入れろアミューズブーシ最終工程に
お前のそれはおままごとだ戦いを遊ぶ者に僕は負けない
調理はパティシエの真剣勝負遊びではないサンデ
ーならば焦がさせクラッシュボ
Yeah, she's gonna leave again soon, too. Just barely mistimed that. Oh well. Yeah, timer's live. Not 100% where I need it to be yet, but it is functional enough that I can use it for at least having a timer on the screen. Hopefully before the end of the week we have proper splits as well. Yeah, timer is better than not having a timer. What category is this? Good endings. Yeah, anime percent. Maximum anime. Yeah, pretty much every question about this game absolutely can be answered with the word anime.
What are you saying?
牙を向ける。
理屈じゃねえ、乙女心だ。
乙女心、
クラッシュボルト。
お前と戦って俺は死ねえ。お前のその強さに、お前が与えてくれた痛みに、パンチ様と胸の重なりを。もう戦うことしかできない不器用な女に真っ当な愛はいらねえ。
ほとばし、アームドブルー、エクスカリバ
ー。ビッグソード。
お前の言うこと何一つ理解できないけど、それが願いというな。望み通り僕の雷撃で眠れ。
ジブリクラッシュボルト。
やめ。How anime? Oh gosh. This game is very anime. On a scale from 1 to 10, anime. Yeah, that's a good quick kill.
もちろん世界中の海が綺麗になるのが一番だ。だが頑張る。お前さんが俺の仲間たちに手出そうって。俺はこの力を使ってあんたを立つ。アクアアバター
、おとなしアームドブルー、アストラス
ビア。あれは止まらねえ。
シアンから奪った力を返すというのだ。
クラッシュボード。
Hey, that's what I was supposed to do last time that I fought this guy.
エセオさんたちのホームまで取ってくるとか、カモン。どんだけ粘着なんすか。おお、怖っ。
何を言っても無駄だってせよ。お前の言葉で
クラッシュボルト。揺るぐとか揺るがないとか、テセオさん別に精神攻撃のつもりはないんですけど。だってテセオさん普通に激強っから。
クラッシュボルト。
オリジナルのテセオさんは負けちゃったみたいですけど、そんなのきっと間違い。もう一度やればきっとテセオさんの圧勝のはずなんですけど。
EV は中に
も必殺クラッシュボルト。インプレグナブルフォートレス。これからの
僕を待つ人たちのためにも。
あ、もう噴火。あ、アームドブルーだけに。
Just like one of my enemies。
ディーバの力に。
おとばし、アームドブルー、エクスカリバー。
ビッグソード。
愛は散りゆく。
Yeah, Omni, it's true that, Dude Zonda has, It's not a cutscene, I can't skip it. Yeah, he's got, a cob piece, you know.Because anime.
聞かせて。クラッシュボルト。
ありがとう。無駄です。無理やりしたら、助けて。ブラーブースとゴーク17。
クラッシュボルト。
サイバービーバーのナーマライズは残るとした。知らん魂完全に私に適合し、
クラッシュボルト。
もはやあなたの愛は届くのか。奇跡は決して忘れません。
That's way too early. Hold on. Yeah, Inti's sprite work is always just fantastic. Look, if this was a bad game, it wouldn't be worth joking about. Yo, Thy Lord Root, how's it going? You have the day off because Mardi Gras. Apparently a lot of people have the day off because of Mardi Gras. I've heard that a couple times so far this stream. Happy Mardi Gras. For some reason I thought that Mardi Gras was on a Wednesday. Mardi Gras is also known as Fat Tuesday. Okay. That was seven. It was seven slashes. Mardi Gras is the last day to revel in your thing of choice before you give it up for Lent. Fair. That was not good movement. I know what good movement looks like, and that was not it. It was movement, though.
お前と戦って、俺は痺れた。お前のその強さに。
まっとうな愛はいらない。
おとなしい。アームドブルー。
ビッグソ
ン。お前の言うこと何一つ理解できない。けど、それが願いというな。望み通り僕の雷撃で。
クラッシュボルト。
Nice. We got both of the skips. That's good. Saves a grand total of like 10 seconds. It's a lot of stress for 10 seconds.
もちろん世界中の海がきれいになるのが一番だ。だがガンボル、お前さんが俺の仲間たちに手出そうってんだ。俺はこの力を使ってあんたを叩きのめす。
こちらのセリフだ。お前たちエデンが無関係だ。
おとなしい。アームドブルー、アストラスビア。
お水と消えな。アクアアバター。流れは止まらねえ。無関係なんてやつはいねえ。
クラッシュボルト。
お前の言葉で僕の心は揺るがない。
ほらほら逃げないと。揺るぐとか揺るがないとか、テテオさん全身攻撃のつもりはないんですけど。だってテテオさん、
クラッシュボルト
必要から。オリジナルのテテオさんは負けちゃったみたいですけど、そんなのきっと間違い。しかももう一度やればきっとテテオさんの圧勝の場。
クラッシュボルト。
気分は中になんか
テテオさん必殺プレグナブルフォートレス。
しゃ、
それからの
僕を待つ人たちのためにも。
あ、お、
クラッシュボルト。
あ、アームドブル。
あなたが来ましたか。
まさかそんな姿でふざけているのか。
ボーリンだ。この姿で君と戦ったことはなかったからね。
まずはこの姿で力を出して
行くぞ。クラッシュボルト。
ここだね。
おら、
いつも感じる。どこまで密告にしては。
愛の師匠。
あの時兄上が使ったレプリカとは違う。私の宝剣はスメラギ製のオリジナル。
ミラーキーキー、フェアリテイルに頼らずとも君をほぐるくらいの力はあるよ。惑いなさい。
クラッシュボルト。
あの変身アイテムのことか。
そうだと。ミラーピースに封じたサイバーディーバの力。
おとばし、アームドブルー、エクスカリバ
ー。愛は散りゆく。気をつけて、GV。マナがあるかも。
しゃ、来よ、来よ。
クラッシュボルト。
ありがとう。ありがとう。無理やり従わせていたしで。
クラッシュボルト。
Yeah, that level up's really important because the Copen fight's quite difficult. I really want to get that level up, and I want to get one after phase one of Copen. Oh, hey, look, it's Copen. Maybe he's upset about his dead sister.
ミチルの亡き妹への弔いだ。僕はクラッシュボルト彼女への弔いにはならない。そうだ、僕はよく知っている。知ったような口を。それは君の自己満足。八つ当たりに過ぎない。クラッシュボルト。そうだ、そうだと。
これは俺の自己満足だ。俺のためにその命を捧げろ。
消滅する。
欲しいケース。
何を言っても無駄なのか。
そうだと。協力者と人間はどこまでも相入れない。奪って
暗い
滅ぶ。
クラッシュボルト
滅ぶ。
There we go. See, if you kill him hard enough, his sister wakes up. All the robot characters should be named after libc functions. Like, there's maybe 7 people in the world who'd be into that, but I am among them. I would be extremely into that. Alright, this part's kind of hard, but I also have the benefit of having all my supers.
AB ドライブが共鳴している。これはロロの力。
That's bad.
ミチルはサイバーリーバーの力なのか。貴様にはまだ
一人。リバイブ。それより無事だったんだね、シア。
Oh crap! I didn't get a level up from that.I hope that's good enough. That last tick has to hit. Oh man. Lucky. Cool. How's it going, Dragon League? Yeah, let's call that a save. That definitely was a save, and not me being extremely lucky. Finally messed around with C++ 11 seriously for the first time in a couple of weeks ago. Nice. Like, it's kind of embarrassing, but I learned C89, and it took me forever to change to something, you know, not ancient. Although, in my defense, I learned C89 in like 94, so. 94? No, earlier than that. Jesus. You ever depress yourself with math? Because I just depressed myself with math. Yeah, I've been programming a pretty long while. I don't think that I'm younger than you are. I have shocked many people with how old I am. That's not the one that I wanted to go to. Actually, this is fine. Scepter, how's it going? Been a while. Do that.
の愛が
So Copen is a human. There are robots, or no, well, obviously there are robots. But the main conflict is in fact between humans who have magic and humans who don't. This is basically anime X-Men. Not going to be my goal time, but this actually might be a low 150, which would be nice. I would like a low 150. I shouldn't be here. Dude, could you not, though? What's my PB? I don't know. I'm not willing to consider it a PB until I get a sub 150. Be too late. I really, really don't want to deal with a full... Nope. I don't have to deal with a full third cycle. Cool. Thanks for the GG, everyone. Pleased with with the way that the timer is working. I hope that, I hope the move goes well for you, Scepter. It's always a huge pleasure when you show up. Oh yeah, her memory is lost, but she's alive again because you killed Gunvolt so hard. That's... anime. Now that I have a timer, maybe I'll... This isn't really a PB, I don't think, but I'll throw this one up on YouTube. Having a timer is nice. I had to do a local recording anyway so that I could make sure that the timer actually, you know, keeps time. Well, so, Root, in the other good, big air quotes, ending, you kill Copen instead of Gunvolt. And of course, you don't actually kill either of them except for the part where you do kill them and then they come back to life through the power of anime. That's the story. Yo, it's a Lucas. How's it going? I don't have splits. I have a timer. Splits are still broken, and I haven't figured out why yet. But I do have a timer, which is a great step forward. Yeah, timer is better than nothing at all. But I gotta work harder and finish. I gotta get this thing releasable, man. Like, it's gotta work. But at least the timer part is actually working, and it looks, just comparing the recording time to the actual timer's time, it looks like it's accurate. So, you know, we'll see. The power of wounds cures all anime. I don't think that's true. In fact, I think one of the main lessons that this game is trying to teach you, that in fact wounds don't cure anime. If you have enough wounds, then anime just happens harder. God, that's a scary lesson to learn. Be careful out there, kids. You don't want to level up your anime. It's... Am I going to be doing Frame Fatales? Yes, actually I'm going to be doing this run in Frame Fatales. I will also be doing Shantae and Wonder Boy 3. Well, Wonder Boy the Dragon's Trap, the remake of Wonder Boy 3. Tomorrow is going to be this game, so should be fun. Crazy plus bad idea for live split. Run it in my Windows VM and then capture that on stream. I've considered that. If not for the fact that I wouldn't be able to... Well, I guess I could USB pass through my foot pedal. Man, that's a lot of machinery for something that should just work. Is Frame Fatales already here? Yes, it has been going on since Sunday. No, it definitely would work. It would be a humongous pain in the ass. And it's way too much machinery. Like, that's more machinery than Live Split deserves. Do I know why Live Split isn't built for Linux? It was built on the CLR. That's why. So some of the core functionality has been ported to Rust, but yeah, it was built on the CLR. It doesn't build even under Mono correctly. And right now, it's not even playing nice with my copy of Wine. My old machine that I left in the States, who knows if it would run nice if I updated Wine on that. It might just be that compatibility's broken. It might be that something's going weird on this machine and I need to, you know, fiddle with Wine Tricks more. I'm not sure. But, I mean, either way, it doesn't matter. Yeah, it might be using Windows proprietary stuff. I don't know enough about its internals. And because I'm writing a splits application and I really don't want to even have the appearance of, like, ripping off code, I have not even looked at it. And before I, like, maybe after I release all of the functionality that I want, right now I'm just calling it OBS Split because I'm building it to render as a web view in OBS. It'll have a name eventually, I just don't know what it is. But until I finish it, at least to the point where it's releasable in an initial version, I don't want to look at the internals. Especially because I'm releasing it BSD 2 clause, or 3 clause, I haven't decided. I'm releasing it under a BSD license, and I don't know what license LiveSplit is. I think it's GPL. I think it's GPL 2. What am I writing it in? Haskell with Elm for the web view stuff. She's happy now.